I'm an Afghan residing in Canada. I'm going to Qandahar to save my sister. Boys still sing songs in the alleyways of Qandahar? Can the young girls still fall in love with those songs? Does love pass through the covering of the burqa?